Hello, welcome. This is Ben here, and over here is
Clover.
Now here's the big match, and they're off. Chloe takes the ball. Only three aside at the moment. The rest of the players are still getting ready to come on. Chloe's got the ball. Here she comes. Chloe comes down. She passes. Oh, it's Ben off the wheel. Still Team Green. The green team.
Team Green.
But John intercepts for the all colours. Chloe's got it back off him. Chloe and Jonathan. Wilson. It's great to see the young players having a good shot go here. First shot goes wide. And there's Ben in goal. Okay. High ball. John misses through, goes past John. Sing Sing's got it. Okay, Sing Sing. Up here, Jonathan. There's Jonathan with the ball. Tackled by Jonathan. Tackled by John. John Chan. Oh, wow, look at that. What happened there? That was exciting. Was that a shot? Wow. This is going to be a great match. Such even teams. Who's going to win, Chloe? Who do you think? I don't know.
I know. I hope my team.
Yeah, I don't think you do know. I don't think anyone knows. I think the people couldn't keep track of the score. There's so many goals. All right. Wilson flicks it through. Oh, open goal. Goes wide. Sing Sing round the back now. Organising his team from the back. Sing Sing flicks. Oh, look at that. Lovely back. Off the wall. What skill by Sing Sing. Shoots it back. Bounces off the wall and he picks it up. Oh my goodness. And now attacking onto the all colours. We can see another player getting ready on the ground there. That looks like Isaac to me. Chloe, off the wall! Oh! It's a goal!
It's Chloe a goal! Scores!
Let's write that down. It's at 2 minutes. Chloe. So that's 1-0 for the green team.
And now here the next match starts.
Getting ready, restarting. More players coming on now. For the yellow team, for the green team rather, are we going to call them the green team or the yellow team?
The green team.
Okay, the green team has got Peter, Chloe, Jonathan and Sing Sing. And here comes John Chan to Isaac. Isaac playing for the all colours. Tackled by Peter. Here comes Peter, Isaac gets it back.
But falls off his boots.
Still the all colours though. John Chan picks it up. Can John get a shot in here? What's he going to do? Oh, Sing Sing. Oh, bouncing off Sing Sing's wheel. That was so close. Good try by John Chan against Sing Sing, the all-star player. And now the green team is attacking. Bridger joins the green team. Teams are getting bigger. Players are pouring in. It's a great match. Even match here. Very close. Only one goal in it so far. Okay. Here comes Wilson on defence, swinging around, looking for space, flicks it up to John Chan. John Chan being intercepted by Chloe. Chloe has tackled John Chan. Here comes Chloe for the green team. Passes up to Bridger. Bridger has a shot. It's a goal!
Oh. Yes!
Wow, fantastic coordination between Bridger and Chloe. That's a goal. Who scored that goal?
It's a goal.
Whoa, fantastic. Let's put that down here. We'll mark the down of 3 minutes 25.
Can you say
good footy? Well, we'll see it later on in the highlights video. Absolutely. Restart now. So it's 2 goals to green team. Is that right? Team green has 2-0. Here comes Isaac. Shoots into the corner to Wilson. Wilson flicks it high ball. Oh! Oh my God! Ah. Is that in? No, it's a goal kick. It's a goal kick. Only a goal kick. That almost looked in, didn't it? Wow. Goal kick though to green team. Green team. What should I call them? Team green? Team green or green team? They look a bit yellow at the moment. Adjust your sets to get it in full green colour. Okay. Up to John Chan. Look at that beautiful control by John. Intercepting, actually. That's right. John flicking up towards Wilson, but Peter's there. Oh, I think someone else is there. Oh, Peter bangs up the wall. Up to John though. John's gonna have a shot. It goes. Oh, it's a goal! Oh, look at Peter. Oh my goodness. He doesn't like that. That's at 4 minutes 55. A goal there from John Chen. Was it John Chen? Pay attention.
Yeah.
Pay attention. 2-1. 2-1. Music.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Chloe, great attack player. Shoots on goal, just wide. Here comes Wilson on defense. Wilson pinned down by Chloe and Bridger. Can he get past them? He does, he flicks it off the wall. Wilson's going up the wall, he crosses to Isaac. Lovely play. Play is spread out beautifully here. Big crash, I can't catch the ball. Can he sit there? Still Isaac. Isaac to Wilson. Wilson and Isaac combining very well. Loose ball being chased now by Matthew. Is on for the all colours. Here comes Matthew. Oh, crashed into the ball. Ball comes down towards Sing Sing in defence. Sing Sing collects it up. Sing Sing, can they keep possession? No, it bounces off Isaac and Wilson there. I'm not quite sure which player. Ben has a shot. It's a goal! Oh! There we have it. Ben. So, 2-2. It's an even match. Very, very even. Two goals all. A goal from Ben at 6 minutes 15. And they're getting... What's happening here? What's happening? Can you tell what's happening? They're just looking around, doing nothing. They're waiting. It's going to be the restart. Music, please. Sing Sing. Jonathan
in the tight corner.
Yeah, oh, he's got past Matt. But can't get past Wilson. Wilson flicks back to the goalie. John Chan in goal now. Oh, John Chan challenged well by Bridger. Here comes Chloe. Looking for Bridger's pass. Can't get it through though. Sing Sing's tackled him. Sing Sing up low. No, Sing Sing. Wilson. Correct me if I'm wrong. That was Wilson, not Sing Sing. I'm sorry. They're both so good. I get them confused. Sing Sing still not doing anything. Wilson. Correct me. Oh, and there's Justin in play now for the green team. Very close match. Two goals all. We're still in the first quarter, the first 10 minutes. There's been no break at all. And the most exciting thing has been me getting the names wrong. I keep on getting Wilson and Sing Sing confused because they're both so good. All right, music please to cover my mistakes. This music's by Chi Wei, you know, my friend in Singapore. He made this music himself. It's copyright free. Last week's video, you couldn't play it on mobile devices. Oh, coming close. This week's music can be played anywhere. Oh, that was exciting. 8 minutes 10. Wow, that was very exciting.
That wasn't a goal.
No, the ball was bouncing. I reckon you're right, it wasn't a goal. Almost though, it was bouncing so close towards the open goal. Who's gonna win, Chloe? You think you know? Who do you think's gonna win? You think the green team's gonna win? Is that your team? Chloe! Oh! What happened? It's a goal! Chloe Bridger again! Oh my goodness! Wow! Chloe Bridger. And that means it's a 3. Oh no! Our video stopped playing. Play. Here comes Ben. Here's Sing Sing.
Wilson has the ball, flicks it up, but Bridger gets it.
Wilson clashing with Justin, Chloe coming in.
Sing Sing gets the ball and goes to Justin.
All right. Oh, there's a foul.
And there's a foul. And whose ball is it? It is... Oh, we can't see whose ball it is.
It's Green Team's, I think. Yeah, Justin takes it. Ben found Justin there. Justin.
Bridger.
Sing, sing, Bridger.
High ball. And here's Sing, Sing.
Goal is, score is 3-2. If you've just joined us, great, great match. Ben, intercepted by Jonathan, intercepted by Isaac, intercepted by Sing Sing. The possession changing again and again. Sing Sing's got it now. Sing Sing flicks it up towards Bridger. Bridger is tackled by Wilson. Wilson tackled by Sing Sing. Sing Sing's got the ball. And half time.
Now here comes the break.
Music. Well, what do you think, Chloe? It's a very close match, huh?
Yeah.
Very, very close. 3-2. Green team leads by 3-2, the All Colours trailing by 1 at this early point of the match.
And if you heard something, you probably heard hi or okay, says my aunt.
Oh, okay.
He heard that.
Really?
She said hi.
Who said okay? Someone said hi.
Emmy.
Oh, on the just now.
It's glad to see some players who are not tired.
Yeah, they're still playing, huh?
Chloe!
Yeah, I can hear her.
Hey, Emmy!
I can hear someone shouting for Chloe. Oh, look, there's Sienna having a chat to Ben. Sienna will be playing soon, proper hockey, I can tell. Well, let's listen in.
Listen to Emmy and Chloe's chat.
Oh, look at this bike that Bridger's got. He's got handlebars and brakes and things. Wow.
Really?
Yeah, and gear. I think it's got gears. Who knows? Let's find out. Bridger, tell us what kind of bike you're riding there. That looks awesome.
Yeah. Finally, the people come over as the break time is over.
Yeah, restarting now.
Restarting. It's good to see some players coming back onto the team.
Just a quick run through. First goal at 1 minute 50 seconds by Chloe. Second goal at 3 minutes 25 by Bridger. Fourth goal, 4 minutes 50 by John Chan. Fourth goal, 6 minutes 15 by Ben. Brought it to 2 all. But then at 8:35, Bridger scores again, giving the Green team the lead at this point of the match. 3-2 for Team Green. And they're playing closest to us.
Ben and Justin. Who? Will win this fish fight.
Ben fish fight? Oh! Big shot by Isaac! I don't understand fish fight. What's a fish fight? Fish? Why fish?
I don't know.
I like it. I like a fish fight. I'll look it up. Dog fight. Dog fight? Catfish.
No.
Bananas.
It's only fish
food. Okay. And we're back. Sing dun, Sing dun, dun, to Bridger.
Dun, 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 dun.
Crossing the whole court there. All coming close.
By John Chan.
John Chan defence. Well played, John. Wilson in goal for the All Colours. John Chan up the wing. Sing Sing's got it. Sing Sing off the wall. He uses the wall so well, says Sing Sing. Now, amazing shot in the first quarter where he used the ball by shooting backwards. He ran around the goal and picked up the ball again. Unbelievable play. Sing Sing, finally tackled by John, has a shot, defended by Peter.
Goes up all the way to Bridger.
Who's going to win? Who is going to win? The All Colours are 1 down. They need to get back in this game. They can't go 2 down, surely.
But if you go further, you're going to see how many goals there will be.
Oh, just off. From Justin there, couldn't get the target in. Wilson crashes down. Can he get back up? He's okay. He's got time. Isaac's there. No, Chloe and
Chloe
Justin
now.
Attacking. Oh! I want the All Colours to win, right? No, and you want the Green team, huh?
Yeah.
Ah. Okay. Who's got the ball? Is that Sing Sing? Oh, it's a goal! Wow! Stop the thing! It's a goal from Sing Sing! So the green team are now 4-2 in the lead. A goal from Sing Sing, I think, at about 15 minutes. Oh, all colours. They're going to get another. Oh, bouncing wide. Well, this is difficult time now for the all colours. John Chan in goal. They're 2 goals down.
Passes up to Jonathan.
Yes. Is it? Defended. Oh, it's gone through to Ben. Ah, Ben falls off his bike and screams. Ball goes back up the wing towards. Oh, nice cross. Cody's got it. Sing Sing's there. Here comes Sing Sing. Can he get it? He's defending it well. Oh, look at nice 360 by Sing Sing, being challenged by Ben. Sing Sing finally squeezes between Isaac, pushes it up towards Peter. Peter challenged by Wilson.
Come on.
Comes to Chloe.
Comes to Sing Sing again.
Yeah, the yellow team defending.
It's the green team.
I'm sorry. I called them the yellow team last week. It's hard for me to change my mind. Green team, green team. Okay, here we go. All colours. Wilson doing his fancy stuff. Up the wing. Looking for the pass. There it comes to Ben. Ben has a shot. Oh, well saved by Bridger. Ben goes for the second shot. Can't go in. Banked again. Oh, it's gone in. Oh, goal by Wilson.
Making it.
3-4. All colours still losing. Goal by Wilson at 17 minutes. Brilliant stuff. Ben and Wilson, bang, bang, bang. Finally it goes in. Here comes the green team. Intercepted by Ben and Isaac. Ben picks up the loose ball, flicks it through to Isaac. Can Isaac, oh, lovely shot. Oh, that is unbelievable. Rewind that one, my friends. 17 minutes 25. Superb bouncing ball from Isaac. It's 4-4, it's even. 4 goals all.
Which means 8 in total, if I do my math.
That's right, 8 goals in total. And we've only played for 17 minutes. Unbelievable play. Here comes Justin. Green team on the defensive again now. They've got to attack again.
Passes up to...
When I say green team on the defensive, I just mean green team on the back foot. They've been brought back. It's now 4 goals all. And here comes the all colours. Ball bounces too fast. Sing Sing's too fast for Ben. Sing Sing up the wing. Cross court to Peter. Peter has a shot. Oh, it's gone in.
No.
Wow, it is in. No, is it not in? No, it's not. It's still there. Wow. That is exciting. You might want to rewind that and have a look what happened there. There was a ball bouncing in the goal, but it wasn't the right ball. Okay, restart. It was a foul. I think it hit Justin's bike. I could be wrong. Oh, a mistake by Isaac. Oh no. 18:55. Sing Sing scores. Oh, that is very, very exciting and controversial. Isaac was taking the free shot, but he forgot. He's only supposed to hit it one time, so he couldn't hit it again. So Sing Sing came in and swooped in and took it. Well, it's very controversial. I'm not sure if that goal will count. If it does, it's 5-4.
It is sure.
I'll have to watch that one again. Oh,
goal
kick. I'll have to watch that one again. I'm putting a big question mark there at 18 minutes 55. We'll have to see if that's really a goal or not.
Oh, come on, that is.
They're saying it is, because you would want to support the green team, right? Okay, if that's a goal, it's 5-4 to the green team. Oh!
Oh!
Goals everywhere.
Goals.
19:45, goal from Ben.
Everyone.
5 goals all, if all the goals count. We'll look at the highlights video coming up later on to have a look. Unofficially, we have it as 5 goals all now. And this is electrifying stuff. Only 20 minutes, so many goals.
Sing. The ball. Tries to pass the ball.
This is an amazing match. Isaac intercepts. Here comes Isaac with a shot. Is it a goal?
No.
No, goal kick.
Goal kick.
Goal kick.
Let's have some music. Here, take only one shot. Intercepted by Matthew.
Oh, big crash from Matthew. Look at Sing Sing spinning around. Has a shot. Just wide. Oh, it's in front of the goal. Bouncing. Oh. That should be a foul. That should have been a foul.
I've seen it.
Yeah,
but I don't
Matthew
know.
Was standing on the ground and it hit his bike. Referee didn't see it. But then again, you could say play advantage, as it's still the green team who've got it. So fair enough. Playing advantage for the green team. This is a most amazing match. What an amazing match this is. 10 goals scored. It's a goal every 2 minutes. Such a close match. 5 goals all, if all the goals are allowed. We'll have a look at the highlights video later on. This is probably the greatest match I've ever seen in my life. Oh, brilliant save by Bridger. Again in front of the goal. Ben had a shot. Oh, it's in. From Ben for the All Colours. I mean, that's 3 goals for Ben. What a day he's having. 6-5 to the All Colours. This is quite an incredible high scoring match. Have you ever seen anything like this in your life? Wow. Restart from Jonathan. Bridger all the way through. Tackled by Winnow. Got it. The shot. Defended by John. Up to Wilson. Wilson trying to pass it up to Isaac. Isaac's got it, and here comes Isaac. Isaac crosses to Ben. Oh, Wilson. Wilson flicks Brian to Ben. Ben can't get it though. Not enough skill from Ben. Sing Sing takes up the loose ball, shoots it up towards Peter.
Yeah.
Peter bouncing the ball through towards the goal area. John has to come out. Wilson will defend the goal. Bridger and Chloe having a go. There's Chloe. Has she got it?
Yeah,
I think she's got it.
I knocked him off.
Yeah, you knocked him off. Whoa. Wilson has to come out to make some emergency saves.
Emergency. Beep, beep. Oh,
up got to it. Isaac, trying for the reverse ankle shot. Can he get another show? Bang. Whoa. Here's Justin's foot.
But then it's there because like Matt didn't.
Oh, but they play on advantage and it's a goal. Look at that. Unbelievable!
Yeah!
Isaac! This is amazing! The referee very kindly letting play flow because the advantage was for the All Colours and Isaac swoops in, knocks it in there. It's now 7-5, I make it. 7-5. I could be wrong, it's just absolute bedlam here in the commentary box. Total riot, listen to the crowd. Woo! Oh, there they are. Oh, shot from Bridger in front of the goal. Here comes Chloe behind the goal. Chloe attacking, trying to get it into the net. No, tackled by John Chan. Again, Chloe comes in hard. Jonathan's there, still John Chan. Jonathan and Chloe in the corner. Loose ball, they can't get it out of the corner. What's going to happen? It's Chloe now. Oh, my God. Wilson. And finally, the breathing space. But only as far as Sing Sing. Green team still attacking. It still sinks. Half time. Oh my word.
Now the All Colours team is winning by 2 goals.
God, oh my God, this is unbelievable. Look, it's hard to keep track, Chloe, honestly. I've got it as 7-5, but there have been some very controversial moments. The moment when Isaac mistakenly took the goal shots and was swamped by Sing Sing at 18 minutes 55. The fouls in front of the goal, but they're allowing play to continue, and Isaac scoring at 22 minutes 50. I got it at 7-5. What an amazing match. This is probably the greatest match in the history of unicycle hockey, I'd say. Absolutely incredible. Okay, silence, please.
Yeah.
And then you can talk. And Chloe is telling me she wants to play badminton. We're at a halfway point now. As soon as this match is over, Chloe will be playing badminton. Hey, shall I find some more music?
Yeah. I don't want this music.
Here we go. This is halftime music. Halftime music. Nice to see Matt still practicing. Nothing can stop this guy. There's Bridger with his fancy bike. Wow. Oh, look at that. Didn't the ball bounce right off near the camera? That was amazing. Don't break my camera, Matt. My camera's there, okay? Interlude music. Brought to you by Chi Wei, my friend in Singapore. Thanks, Chi Wei. I've got it at 7-5, but it's been a really controversial match. You're going to want to check out the highlights video. It's going to come out in a day or so's time. And we'll have a look at the action in slow motion to see exactly what happened. And I tell you what, I've heard that Sienna is going to help me commentate on the slow motion video. Is that true? Is that rumor true? Is it? Say it. Okay. Chloe's still playing with a badminton racket, by the way. You can't tell that, but she's playing with a badminton racket. Oh! The players are getting ready. Okay. And there again, some discussion. What's going on? Should we see if we can hear them? Okay, I'm turning down the music. Can I hear what they're saying? Let's turn on the volume. Can you hear what they're saying?
No, all I can hear is blah blah blah.
I wonder what they're talking about.
I think they're talking about like some holidays.
Talking about holidays? Well, Ben's blowing the whistle saying get a move on and start playing. But there is a big discussion about something. Oh, Peter's got his hands in the air. Peter's not happy about something. Oh, what is it? Peter, email us. Tell us what's going on. What was the controversy? Something happening. Something. It was a controversial half. So many fouls, which the referee didn't notice. But playing advantage and exciting stuff, I think, for the viewers. Very, very exciting. Come on, let's play. I must say, this is really not on. All this talking. They've only got an hour to play and, well, time is money. Here comes the referee. What is going on? Can we please start the match? But then again, maybe, you know, it could probably, maybe it's something very important. I don't want to criticize them for no reason. There probably was something very, very important. And we're going to find out. Maybe check in the notes to the YouTube or Facebook comments and see what that issue which was being discussed was all about. But here we go, the third quarter, and they're getting ready to play.
Jonathan Matt.
Oh.
What?
Oh, good to see Matt having a try here. Not easy to balance, not easy at all. You've got to hit the stick 3 times before you can start playing. I think Chloe's showing Matt how to fall off there. Is that Chloe showing Matt how to fall off?
No.
No? Oh, okay. 2, 3, and they're off. Oh, good enough. That's good enough. And they're off. Bridger. Peter. Wilson behind the goal. Wilson shooting up towards, only as far as Peter though. Oh, shot on. Oh, just wide.
Just
for Green Team. Green Team need to get back there. 2 goals down. If you just joined us, we reckon it's about 7-5. An absolutely blinding match. So close. So much action. A goal almost every minute. Certainly something to talk about every 30 seconds. Chloe tackling Wilson. Did you see that? But it's gone back to Wilson. Matt tackles Chloe, I think. Now it's Wilson coming up the far wing there. Wilson coming through into the centre. Here comes Wilson. He's passing up towards Isaac. Isaac's got the ball. Oh, intercepted by Sing Sing. Great defence there from the green team. Up to Bridger on the far wing there. Bridger intercepted by Matt. Matt pushing Bridger back towards the wall. Who's going to get the ball now, Chloe? It's gone wide behind the goal to Sing Sing.
Chloe's waiting patiently.
Sing Sing backs it up towards Bridger. Here comes Bridger. He crosses. John has good defensive work by John there. John Chan up to Wilson. Wilson circling 360, passes to John. Lovely work here. Some nice passing in today's match. Here comes Sing Sing. Oh, is that a foul? They're playing on. Wilson attacked by the green team. Chloe and Peter, nice passing. Peter has a shot. Ben defends it. Nicely played there to Matt. Good shot by Peter. Good defence by Ben there for once. Got his wheel in front of the ball. Bouncing ball, hard to control. Who's going to do it? Wilson, of course. What a man he is. Wilson down the wing. Has a shot just wide. Isaac. No. Where's the ball? Oh, there it is. John Chan's got it. In attack. Attack by Peter, though.
Sorry about that. There's a bit of light.
Yeah, lights seem very hard to see. Let's hit the match.
God, you should have turned that on to see what they're discussing.
Yeah, I should turn that volume up later. Later, I will turn up the volume like this, so I can hear what they're discussing in half time. Alrighty. And we're back now. 7-5. Hasn't been a goal for a while now. Still a very, very even match. High scoring, but at the moment, things are slowing down in the scoreline.
Meow! Meow!
That's too loud! I can't hear myself. Okay, here we go.
Sing Sing.
Sing Sing on the attack. Can he have a shot? Passes. Oh! Wow! Just wide by Bridger. Just wide, heartbreak for the green team. Almost back in the match. Isaac picks up the loose ball. Oh, that was blinding. Did you see that? Sing Sing to Bridger. Bridger's shot just wide, just wide. Isaac now in attack for the all colours. Defended by Sing Sing up to Matt. Back down towards Sing Sing for defence. Defending Sing flicks it up. Ooh, it goes onto the wall. Matt can make it. No, it's gone loose to Wilson. Danger now for the green team. Here comes Wilson. Defended by Sing Sing, of course. And, oh, the ball goes out. Music, please. Bridget picks up the ball. Let's see who knocked it out. The referee knows. It's a shot for the all colours. Wilson to take it. So all colours still attacking. It's practically a corner, this shot. Wilson to Isaac. Isaac has a shot, just goes wide, bounces close to the ball, the goal though. John trying to get the ball, can't get it. Defended by Sing Sing. No, Peter. Oh, tackled by Matt. Justin in goal. Knocks it up to Sing Sing, I think. Oh my word. Who's gonna win, Chloe? Who's gonna win? What do you think's happening here?
Well, right now, the all-colour team is winning by 2 points.
That's right, 7-5. And it's been a bit of a deadlock. No one's been able to score for quite a while, which has been unusual in this game. 12 goals scored, most of them in the first 20 minutes. But here comes Wilson. Can he score?
It's Wilson. His chance.
Shoot. Oh! Green team were lucky there. I think green team's attacking more. No, green team's defending more, rather. Oh, I'm right! Goal from Isaac. At 34.10 seconds.
Right now, green team is losing, but I'm sure they will get back in the game.
Oh, let's hear what they're saying.
Oh, come on.
I think they said, I think that's what they said. Well, it appears to me that the all colours are building up a lead. 8-5. I did not know this. So many goals. It appears that the all colours are 8-5 at the moment, the all colours.
It's the green colour's big charge. Will they make it?
Will they make it? Will they make it? Will they make it?
They must come. It's their big chance. Green goal, but not so good in defence, though.
Green team attacking now. They know they've got to. How long have they got left? They've got about 25 minutes left to play. Can they get a goal? They've got to come back. Chloe in defence. Double defenders. Chloe and Jonathan. Oh! Wow! Brilliant save by Chloe. Blinding save. You want to rewind that one? Watch in slow motion, my friends.
Yep, but guys, just remember, my knee was painful.
Yeah, the ball hit your knee so hard, it was painful, right?
Yeah.
Oh, defence now for the all colours. And the green team know they've got to attack. They're coming back strong. Oh! Tackles the goalie. Well played, Justin. But Wilson has to come back to sweep up the trouble there. Can Wilson bring them out of danger? Green team attacking fast and furious. Wilson now to Isaac. Oh, brilliant save again by Chloe. What a goalie. Wow. Here comes Peter. Bouncing ball up towards Justin. Wilson's got it though. Sing Sing in defense.
Keeping out of trouble for the green team. Oh, goes real far, but Wilson
playing defense a lot at the moment. John, oh, look at that crash! Wow!
Close
ball! Where's it gone? Behind the goal! Oh my word! Wilson again, sweeping up the trouble behind the goal. Another crash! And Chloe sings, she wants another song, let's see what we can find. Finally let a goal in. It was very hard for her. The goal there at 37 minutes, 25 seconds for the all colours. And that's 9-5. 9-5 for the all colours. I did not expect this. After such a close first half, the all colours are now building up a lead. Chloe finally, after making some very good saves, does let a goal in. Who scored that? Did you know?
Yeah.
Who was it? It was
No, I know who it is.
It's
the person standing right in front of you.
Oh, the person standing in front of you scored. Oh! Right in front of the goal again. Oh, this is exciting. Out come the Vuvuzelas. The crowd are chanting away in happiness. Dun 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 dun. Da 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 da. Oh, fantastic. Oh! Green team, come on. I'm going to support the green team now. They need some help. Green team. Come on, Sing Sing. Don't pass. Score a goal, Sing Sing. Oh, Sing Sing, such a gentleman. He'll always pass to give someone else a chance. What a gentleman. What a sportsman, right? Look at the way Sing Sing plays. Let's have a look at the green team. Let's have a look. Chloe making some great saves.
And also shots.
Yeah, is that Chloe there with the ball?
Yep.
Okay, here's Chloe.
Chloe doesn't know what to do.
Chloe is able to take on Sing Sing pretty well, I think. Hang on, what's happening?
She goes, does a back pass to Jonathan.
Yes, the game has slowed right down here at the moment. Okay.
Slow and steady. But will this
maybe the all colours think they've got the game sewn up. Okay, let's put some music on. Oh, yes. Here come the green team. Justin. Oh! John Chan.
Here come the O's of agony. Oh.
Another big crash, so many crashes at the moment. Wilson again behind the goal. What can the green team do here? They played so closely in the first half, but now it's, I make it about nine goals to five. Here comes the green team though. Oh, still to Justin, I think. Justin coming through there. Bit of a high stick, but never mind. Down goes Wilson. John's able to pick up the empty ball. John up to Isaac. Oh, on the overlap here. All colours. Wow. Wow, this is amazing. It's got to be half time soon, surely. I mean, not half. It wouldn't be now. It'd be three. Is it? I heard a whistle. What was that? No, it's a foul. Yeah. It's a foul. So rewind that one. Have a look. See what happened there.
Wait now.
And now for some strange music. Green team need to get something. Break is coming up soon. That'll be three quarter time. And then we're into the last 10-15 minutes of the match. Can the green team get back? Ball bounces behind the goal. Here comes Justin. Ball bounces behind, onto the far wing. Sing Sing, come on Sing Sing. Oh!
It's a goal.
No, I think it's half time. Well, I call it half time. I should say three quarter time. Three quarter time! Wow.
It's nice to see that Chloe is actually getting a bit of practice.
Yeah, she's not stopping. Still practicing. This is an amazing match. The highlights video is probably going to be almost as long as the real video of the whole match, because every second has been exciting. Only in the last 5 minutes has there been any let up in the action, really. I mean, I've been talking non-stop, exploding with amazement at what we're seeing. Crashes, goals, and Chloe wants to play badminton. Tell everybody, get back on the pitch so Chloe can play. Oh, there's Sienna. Sienna's got a stick. She's raising it in the air.
Like she's a national champion.
Wow, what is it? She's spinning her bike around.
I want to play badminton.
Well, welcome if you've joined us. I'm sorry if you were hoping to play badminton. Badminton is slightly delayed because we are still commentating on this extended overtime match here. And, we've got the first goal by Chloe, second goal by Bridger, third goal by John Chan, fourth goal by Ben, fifth goal by Bridger, then Sing Sing, then Wilson, then Isaac, then Sing Sing, then Ben again, then Isaac again, then the goal by the All Colours. We're not sure who it was, but it was someone playing against Chloe. And that brings us to 9-5. Not as close as I thought, actually. Wow, what a match. Unbelievable. Crashes, bad refereeing. Ben's made three goals. Wow. Chloe's got goals, right? Chloe got the first goal. That's some brilliant saves. Bridger's got goals. Isaac's got goals. Sing Sing's got goals. Wilson's got goals. John Chan's got a goal. This is pretty exciting stuff. Getting ready for the restart. Wilson adjusting his pads. Chloe in the centre, facing off against Ben. The youngest versus the oldest, actually, I think. Ben the oldest, Chloe the youngest. Let's see who gets the better of these two.
Age
versus youth. Here we go.
No,
they're still waiting for players to arrive.
the aging man vs the young child.
Yes, the old dog versus the young dog.
Hey, I like cats more.
The old dog versus the young cat.
Oh no.
The young cat. Meow. On, they're off.
One,
two, three. Oh, Chloe got it. Chloe beat Ben. But Justin jumps in to sneak at the ball anyway. Here goes Ben. Oh! Whoa! Look at Ben. Oh, he's really happy about that. Wow. Well, that must be quite disappointing for Chloe there, because she made a beautiful, she beat Ben on the bully off. She passed back to Justin, but the ball went wide and Ben just raced up and knocked it in. 10-5. And I think the All Colours are going to win. I think they're going to win. Oh my God. 10-5. Oh! Goal from Justin, I think. Woo!
Yes!
Woohoo!
Finally!
Finally! Justin! 6-10. Can they come back?
It's their time.
They've got about 15 minutes to do so. They're into the final quarter. Here comes John. Tackled by Chloe. Wilson, sing, sing.
And I still remember John saying, it's you again.
Oh!
Yes!
Here they come! Sing, sing for the green team! 46-30. They're coming back, 7-10. It's not over yet. Wilson! In defence, tackle, attacking. Oh, Sing Sing can't get it. Wilson's still there. Wilson blocks it. Oh! Has a little sneaky shot on goal, Bridger. It's there though, the ball goes wide. Maybe the All Colours are going to attack again. They've been on the back foot. As the green team has come back very strongly. And here they come again. Sing Sing to Justin, it's open wide for him. Can Justin get it? Oh! Just wide for the green team. Peter! Oh, defended by Wilson. Shots coming thick and plenty from the green team. Chloe up towards Sing Sing. Isaac trying desperately to keep it away. There's Sing Sing, he's got it. Here comes Sing Sing. Look at him, spin. Off to Peter.
Sing
Peter's
Sing.
Off the wall, but Wilson's there. Sing Sing. Oh, Wilson! Oh, ho, ho! Shot from Ben. Well defended by Bridger. Not going the All Colours way now.
Come on, Jonathan!
Green team on the attack. Still the green team have possession. John finally gets it off Peter. Passes to Wilson. Can Wilson slot it back? No, Peter's there again. Wilson again though. Here comes Wilson, shot. Wide, bouncing. No. What happened? Was it a goal?
It was.
Oh my word. I'm gonna have a look at that one again myself. 48-50. Looks like a Wilson goal. 11-7. Or shall we say 7-11? All Colours finally getting a goal in. Hey! And Sienna's here to join the commentating. Say hello, Sienna.
Hello!
Hello! Just the candies. We're on a sugar rush here, eating candies backstage in the commentary box. Here comes Ben. Yeah, help yourself. Here comes Isaac to Wilson. Nice passing in defence. To Ben. Tackled by... Oh! Go, bounce ball, which is wide.
But we, like, went, like, to see that what type of candy there was.
Nice passing, Ben to Wilson, Wilson back to Ben, Ben to Wilson again. Jonathan challenged by John Chan. Can John Chan scoop a goal and something? Get a pass in here. Green team on the defensive. Bang, bang, bang. Sing, sing! Ben! Up the wing to Wilson. Sing Sing goes down. John goes down. Is it a foul?
It is.
It's a foul. Wow. Sienna, you just joined us, Sienna. It's 11 goals to 7, or as I like to say, it's 7-11.
Jinx.
It's a very close match. All colours seem to be getting ahead, but then the green team came back really strongly to bring it back to 7-11. Low crashes. Oh, just wide. Who's going to win? It's not that far apart. 7-11. All colours do have the advantage. Let's have a listen. What's happening? Is a whistle blown? Okay, we're listening and listen, let's listen. Who's got best ears? What's happening? Is it a corner?
Mm-hmm.
Or a foul? Peter to take it. Peter! Up to Ben. Ben's got there. It was a foul. I think it was a foul. If it was a corner, the all cards would be taken. Oh! Oh! Wow! That was saved by Matt.
Almost a goal.
Almost a goal, Sienna, that's right. Chloe, bang, lovely. Here comes Wilson into the sack. Oh, brilliant, saved by Bridger. Wilson. Chloe. Isaac. Knocks it over wide. Peter's got the ball. Oh, where's the ball gone? There it is. Wilson picks up the loose ball. Wilson down the wing, challenged by Chloe. Still Wilson. Peter's coming back to get him. Wilson has to turn back. Bang to Matt. Matt to Ben. Goal! Is it a goal? It's a goal for Ben. Wow. Wow. So, a goal there finally for Ben. 12 goals to 7. All colours now moving ahead again. And I think it's danger time for green team. They've got to come back strongly. What do you think's going to happen here, Sienna? What do you think?
That the green team might score a goal.
I think the green team might. They've got to score some goals. They came back to 7-10, but now they dropped back to 7-12. Oh! So close! Did you see that? Oh my word! Sing Sing! He'll want to get it in the goal. Is he going to pass it? Oh! It's right in front! The green team just can't get a goal though! Wilson clears. Here comes Wilson. Ball bounces, well defended by the green team. Still Wilson. Wilson passes it back towards Matt. Ball goes wide. Peter's chasing him. Here comes Peter. Look at Peter. No, he can't get there in time. Matt's still got it. Matt up to Jonathan. Jonathan intercepts. Matt, big crash. Peter's got the ball now. He'll turn it around and try and take it up to score a goal. Oh, Sing Sing's gone down. But Justin's there.
Can Justin do it?
Oh! Just right.
Stop saying just right. Come on. It's not fun anymore saying just right.
Don't say just right. Just in. Just in. Just in the goal. No, it wasn't a goal. Already? The Justin Bieber goal. The famous Justin Bieber goal. What was the Justin Bieber goal?
Like, it's just in.
Just in Bieber.
And okay, I'm the Justin.
Oh, oh, look at this. We're down to one camera. That's right. Ben has left the pitch for the all colours. Chloe's left the pitch for the yellow team. We're down to just one camera. Let's see if we can see what's happening. Very hard to see. If you're joining us, the first half is extremely close. Then the all colours got ahead. Then the green team came back. And oh! Green team scores again. They're coming back strongly still. 8-12. There comes the green team. Both players, both teams have lost one player. All colours have lost Ben, green team's lost Chloe, but the green team's still coming back. 8-12, can they make it? They've got about 10 minutes, 8 minutes to go. Can they score? It'll be harder to watch right now, we're only down to one camera. The green team is still attacking. John's laughing. Big crash. In the corner on the left of the screen there. Wilson's there. Ball goes wide across to the right side of our screen. Sing Sing shoots. Oh, saved by Wilson. Challenged by Bridger. Wilson clears it. Leaving space again for the all colours. Wilson goes up. Have to listen to see what happens here. Let's turn up the volume. Oh, oh, it's come back. Justin. Oh! Just wide by Justin. Heartbreak, so close. Green team coming back strongly in the closing minutes. Can they close down the deficit? This is amazing. Wilson clears. Okay, I think it's Isaac. He's got it, yeah, up to Isaac. Ball coming wide. Everybody's fighting for it. Wilson. Wilson has it again. I think Sing Sing's got it though. Sing Sing passes. Oh, not quite. It's still in play though. Green team attacking again and again. Relentless, trying to close the gap in these final minutes. All colours, attack now. Trying to reassert their dominance. What's happened? Let's have a listen. Let's turn this up, the volume here. It looks to me like they did score. They're going to be off the camera there in the distance. That's a goal for the all colours. They're up to 13. Makes it a little bit harder again for the green team. 5 minutes left. Gonna watch this closely. Justin. Oh, saved by Wilson. Sing Sing's got it. Can he keep it? Yes, he can. Here comes Sing Sing. Oh! Saved by Wilson. All colours finishing weaker. Green team finishing stronger. But the green team has a number of goals ahead. Sing Sing again. Passes to Justin. Justin can't get enough power on the shots. Wilson off the wing, passing across. Isaac's got it. He'll need to do a 180. He does. Passes up to Wilson. It's in the far end of the screen. The camera can't really pick it up. What's happening? Let's have a listen. All colours attacking the green team, but they're free again. Or are they? Players grouped up very closely at the moment. But here comes the green team. Oh, just wide by Bridger. They're still attacking. 3 minutes left. 3.5 minutes to go. Isaac! Still Isaac. Wilson in defence. Wilson cuts across the court and just shoots it up into open space towards Matt. No, Bridges got it, I think. Or is it? No, it's Sing Sing. Sing Sing to Peter. Peter back to Sing Sing. Lovely passing. Sing Sing to Peter, but Wilson intercepts. Wilson to Isaac. Sing Sing's got it. Wilson in defence again. Behind the goal. Off the wall, round Peter. Peter's back in there. So's Bridger. Ooh, Ryder's going down. Ball loose. Cleared by Max. Well played, Max, for the all colours. They're in a bit of danger here, but they have got that cushion. 2 minutes left. I make it about 8-13, 13 goals to 8. Should be enough for the All-Colors to win. Can they get another one? Not yet. Well defended by the green team. Wilson got the 180, goes up towards the goal, has a shot. No pass to Isaac. Here come the green team. Justin can't do anything with it though. Oh! Down into the right hand corner, Matt picks it up in defence. Up comes the all colours, shooting away towards the distance. Justin in defence. Bridger, Sing Sing, here comes Sing Sing! It's all Sing Sing! Doesn't score. 1 more minute. Wow. Wilson looking up at the camera. They think it's all over. They think it's all over. Checking with the ref. It's over, I think. This looks to me like full. No. Yes. No, yes, yes. No, it's over. There we are. Wow. A great, great comeback. A great, great charge by the green team. But they couldn't pull it back. They attacked and they attacked. And it remains a win for the All Colours, 13 goals to 8. Very close and controversial first half. Then a few quick goals in that controversial moment, which gave All Colours the lead, which they never really gave up. Green team came back a few times, but they couldn't quite make it. And it's a goal, it's a great game, it's a win, a victory for the All Colours.